Hey guys, good morning. And our recipe for today is Japanese curry. It is commonly served in three main forms: curry rice, curry udon, and curry bread. It is one of the most popular dishes in Japan. Along with the sauce, a wide variety of vegetables and meats are used to make Japanese curry. So, let's start cooking. Are you ready, guys? This is Islander Cooking, and if you're new to my channel, please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification bell.